Yes, welcome people. It's me, Edza Pain Talk Gaming. Welcome back to another dose of Ghost of Tsushima. Let's just transport here. I was in two minds what to do for this video. So, I've got a few question marks here. Can get them out of the way. And then for the next video, yeah, Masako Tale, followed by Snumber 7. Right, okay. So first off, let's see. You know my favorite horse on this game so far, it's been Shadow. Wait, have I come to the thingy already that close?
Give it up.
Wow, you're good. You're good. That took me by surprise, that. Trouble. Could we just get back to going to that question mark? Got some perfect powers in, so that's good. Oh no, I remember where he's got it. All right, run him, run him. I just thought I should have just heard a fox. Come on, fox. Follow the fox. Oh, I didn't pat the fox. Never mind. All right. No, no, no. I'm not. Stick to the plan at hand, man. No, sorry. The mission at hand. Mongolian artifacts, 29, eagle cage, golden eagles from the high Altai mountains of Western Mongolia are prized by the eagle hunters there, known as Bukkitshi due to their extreme hunting prowess. The eagles are captured, domesticated and trained from a young age and traditionally kept as companions for around 10 years before being released to live out the remainder of their lives in the wild. I'll just switch.
Hello?
Here.
Wait, one second. I'll come back to you in a minute. Stop breathing so hard, Jin. Let's change into my ninja gear.
Save your strength.
My lord, help.
Why did the Ronin attack?
I don't know. They forced the men here to go with them. They took my husband, Oda.
Do you know where they went?
They talked about going to a gorge in the north. Please save my Oda.
She must mean Hollow Gorge. Thieves use it for smuggling and selling slaves.
Oh, you're lucky. Hey.
Chiharu, chi yagyum hats.
Blasted bomb. Punk. You killed my horse? Oh no, I'm still alive. You just chopped up my horse. Oh. Honor the shrine.
Face me first.
The man didn't look startled. What? Nani?
Without you, boy.
Chiharu!
Coming.
How am I so fortunate?
You're safe now.
My lord, this is for you.
Horse! Looking for me?
Oh, you... No, come off the horse. Come off the horse, man.
That was amazing, my lord.
Taken from the inn?
No, my lord. They passed this way, but headed east.
Do you know where?
They mentioned some cliffs near the river.
I know that place. Take supplies from the camp and get to safety.
Nobu.
Those are the cliffs where the Ronin went. All dead. Should free the men.
They never stood a chance, my lord.
Because I do not fight like the average samurai.
Never stood a chance, my lord.
You're safe now.
Thank you, my lord. These Ronin deserve death.
They killed innocent people at the inn.
I recognize some of them. They used to serve Clan Yarikawa.
Survivors of the rebellion, and still traitors to their own people.
There are more of us nearby. The Ronin took Hoa, Hyoe, and Oda.
Then Oda's alive. If any were killed here, tend to the bodies, and then go somewhere safe. Oda is there somewhere.
Chiharu! Chiharu!
Let's move.
Can't
let this happen to us.
13 Bayayu! Oi! Look at Chaharta! Han! Yamar, Nikim Harbu!
Get into cover!
Oh, God's just!
Come to the rest, Mr.
Oh, shut up. Prepare for the ghost. Why?
Surrender, fool!
My lord.
One second, buddy. One second. Let's collect all these goodies.
You must hurry to the inn. My wife was wounded.
I spoke to her.
Is she?
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh, no. My poor sweet wife.
Her death was avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time and say goodbye.
So we have done the, what was it called? Final Inn. Charm of Dual Destruct has 10% chance of damage. There's one more goodie. So we are done with that storyline. We've got two question marks that have come up. Shall we end it on a high and take out this camp? Why not? And then the other two, we'll get on the next video, see what these question marks are, and then do Lady Masako. That the question marks and Lady Masako will be on the next video. So we are close to that camp. Oh, it's a farm side. Okay. Yeah, because I can see the smoke.
Negum Ben, you wait. Negum Jacinta. Terig owns not Tolsog and Tasty.
What? Who don't kick the harta?
Harak, we wait. Yammer Negum Haro, you malak.
Oi!
sinking crickets. I've run out of wind chimes. Never mind. Is there something else around here? Oh, yes. You know what? That makes so much perfect sense. Just follow the bug, the firefly.
Son beşmesiyim ben güde. Marta anatra.
Oh, shit!
We did it. Now to finish off the video. Let's Mongolian artifact. This is a psalm. The psalm or mass dance is a Tibetan Buddhist ceremony held at the beginning of each year, considered important for exorcising evil spirits. The Mongol Empire gradually took control of Tibet in the 1240s and 1250s. How much gem supplies have I got? Alright, sweet, sweet. Is there anything else? Any goodies? I think that's it. Oh, supplies, supplies. Yeah, that's it. Liberated. Got a question mark. I wanted to try and get 4 videos done, but this is going pretty long. My eToro was saying I've done over. My eToro. My Elgato was saying I've done over 40 minutes, roughly. Between 38 and 40 minutes. Mongolian artifact, dried meat, who cares? Who cares? Let's just switch in my story gear.
Those poor straw.
Have you been to Umugi Cove, my lord? The place is in an uproar.
Umugi is full of criminals. Hard to believe it's not in constant chaos.
This is different. Their leader, Lady Sanjo, had something stolen. She's going to great lengths to get it back.
It must be valuable. And anything of value in Umugi is suspicious.
Okay, that's fine. We're not going back there just yet anyway. So, we'll end it there. So, next video, 2 question marks. And Lady Masako. Very close near another Jinjene, but we're not going to do that until we've done, once we get back down here, Mythic Tales and Jinjene. Also, let us not forget, we've got Sensei Ishikawa. Still got another tale to do. Ah, yeah, I think, yeah, that's it. Is it one more and then we got two up in Kamiagata? Is that how you pronounce it? I don't know. My Japanese rusty. Anyway, that's it for me. Hope you enjoyed that. You guys take care. Look after yourselves and keep on gaming. Goodbye.